So you can tell me, this is Slinky. How old is Slinky?
Slinky is...
Read her bio.
She's about four.
Slinky is 4 years old.
So, her bio says for March, I am 3.5-year-old Slinky. I was born to a feral mom, and a well-meaning neighbor took me in when I was just a kitten. Sadly, they did not understand how to socialize me, so after a few months, they put me back outside.
Aww.
Fortunately, another neighbor worked with me, and I finally learned to trust. I'm vet checked, spayed, treated for fleas and worms, vaccinated for rabies and distemper, and tested negative for FIV/FELV. So she does not have feline leukemia.
And she's been waiting a long time. What's her the date on her?
March 2015.
March. Poor girl.
Yeah.
I just want my home.
And she really has come a long way.
Yeah.
All right. So next we're going to go over to Clinton. All right. Hey, Clinton.
Hey, baby. What are you doing? You've got such a sweet little face.
And Hale says, I want to get in the action too. So we'll let him be in this. Nope. Don't fall now, sweetie. And what's Clinton's story?
He's been here since April. And it says, I'm 1-year-old Clinton. I was found on a busy road by someone who did not want to see me get hit by a car. So they scooped me up and called the Humane Society. I'm vet checked, neutered, vaccinated for rabies and distemper, treated for fleas and worms, and feline leukemia negative.
And he's the most handsome boy. He's got a cute face. You gonna do something cute for us, buddy? He looks pretty calm to me.
Yeah.
Oh, and here we go. Who's this?
That's Kenzie.
Kenzie, she's another one of my favorites. Kenzie, what you doing, baby?